All right, I know you guys haven't seen me play Undying. That's a lie. If you're new here, it's a lie. I play them too much. But look, play 8 matches, win 4 games strength hero, 1 out, win 5 games support hero, get a lot of kills and assist, you know, all that stuff. Help kill Roshan. I think I just need to assist with Roshan. Yeah. And Lincoln's Sphere or Lotus Orb block spells can finish up a lot of this stuff in one fell sweep if things go smooth. So I'm going to do it. I will be offlaning Wu with a squishy against an ogre. Okay. Tome will be important. It'll be easy to kill for, I assume that might be their mid. It's probably Kunkka mid. There'll be spells being traded. Orb of Venom's not bad, but I need to just steal a lot. Or we casting quite a bit of spells, but I don't know if I'll have the mana pool for it to keep casting on him. Klinks will be super squishy if I 3739, that looks very good. That's a lot of assist. It was a long undying game. Undying waits.
My it goes without saying. This one it's is in the bag.
Bracer feels kind of good. It puts me close to ogre level. I'm gonna be all right. So a lot's going on. It's in it helps me trade. Not as stupid. Good as ogre can.
Brave, but stupid.
Do you love me?
Not sure.
Isn't it magical, Papa?
The vile dead. Let's kind of go with that. See what he built. He's got damage. Yes. With the armor to tank up.
Shambling.
30 seconds. Skilled Arcane Curse first. That's interesting. Not Glaives. Yes. Sounds like it's going to be hard from the last hit. But it is good to get a first blood, but first bloods don't happen often.
The dirge goes up another corpse on the battlefield. Dead endure. Yes.
Okay. Let it roll back. This is nice.
Death mocking.
Absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Death. I would not for the living. Rumbles.
Back in for a moment. Just doing the walk. Try to get as much experience as possible and try to pull the side lane, maybe. Like right now. Oop, too late. I'm a bust. It's coming back right where we want it. This is pretty good. Probably pulling, but I'm gonna pull too. Okay.
Brave, but stupid.
We'll mount the tire then while he's gone. Unless you need somebody there. Push, man. Otherwise, we have to bail out because we can't have them having a hard time.
You, my stomach.
Your middle tower is defending itself. The diaglyph is now active.
Passing. Oh! My will decay.
Radiant's courier has been slain in cold blood.
Tread lightly. Death marches. Yes.
All right,
my will.
I need to go back to get mana to fully affect top. Shit. Sorry, I was busy watching the fight. I got killed during it. Trying to TP up. I'll bring health to you as soon as I spawn top. Just keep nuking this guy down below. He's had the worst game of his life so far on the clinks.
I can slow him, but that's all I can.
Yeah, just get your farm. Good, got that.
The dead endure. I will fight.
He's top, for sure. Look.
Your top tower is under attack.
Just have him go after me, I guess. Watch the ball.
Jump up 1 second.
Double kill.
My stomach rumbles.
Well done.
The
catch him. Watch it, you got TPN on you too. I got some mana for you, but good luck to us. Pretty good.
My stomach rumbles. Dive from your grave. There's never the end of this.
Eat my wake.
Death marches. Light. My will.
Alright, so fuels? Do they stay on them with fuels?
Top tower is under attack.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yes.
Kinda like drums. Just a big fan of speed. Yeah, maybe. I don't know if I'm a different level with this guy, but it feels good. Definitely feels good. Just can do so much. Seems silly. It doesn't look like he can do so much.
Shambling.
Look to your bottom tower.
The dead endure.
Smoke. If we there might be a straggler bottom. Ooh, I have dust. Let me get near first. Shit. Good help.
Entangled with an eldworm.
The dirge goes on.
Gotta walk around it, be careful.
The enemy attacks your middle tower.
Oh, they're dead if you ran at them, huh?
My will.
let's knock down this tower.
My will.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
My will.
To the ancient is all the shorter.
What level's that ogre? Cool. Let's let you get the farm.
Death
marches. Let's give it the winter. Oh, never mind. That'll work.
Generous.
They're killable, but that's my bust. That was a little far out. Hey, stayed, Ben.
Very wise.
Monster kill!
Going to decay damage. This is gonna help me farm.
My will.
I might go mech. Kinda wanna go.
Yes.
We can do Rosh anytime we want now.
Death marches.
I'll build a medallion to make sure.
The dead endure. I will.
We have creeps here if we want to hit it. I'll heal you on night. You get near the wave. Medallion online. We can rush Ricky when you're ready.
All right.
coming your way. Just in case they go. Yep, coming your way. I technically need that much time now to make it go fast, but I can start medallioning it anyway. Shit, my bust. Yep. I got stuff slowly coming out. Just keep farming. To save the thing for high ground, I think.
The enemy's middle tower can withstand no more.
Rise!
Bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures. Middle tower has fallen.
Comes more. Not Lotus, but the other one. What's that bacon to?
Goes on.
M-E-D. That's the place for meat. Yo, yo. Yep, I'm on the way. I got full on solar crest too. Oh, let's. We are lacking a wave, so we don't want to go too far.
Yes.
Go, catch him.
Yep. I'm going mid to help him. If he's good. To having that leveled up. I'm walking bottom to get near Ricky, guys. I will.
Aegis is about to run out.
Yeah, I don't know if we're really scared, honestly. But they are forcing a fight stop. I should TP into that. Like we're pushing top, sorry man.
Passing. Yes. The vile dead.
The enemy's top tower falls to oblivion.
Thank you for the heal.
Death mark.
Why is he blaming Invoker? He played so much more shitty than Invoker played.
Is full. The enemy is told.
Enemies should be seen and not heard.
I will.
The enemy's middle tower has been destroyed.
What the fuck? Buff throne? Middle tower.
Yes.
Modern explosions are fortified.
Well done, guys. Alright, your invoker way out was the best thing you had. I don't want to go too much into that discussion, but shouldn't be shitting on them. He don't deserve it. He was in a rough spot. He had to do some stuff. He was trying to do his thing, and I was planning on dying. That's the way it felt. It feels good. Yeah, when you're used to a hero and you like playing it, you're used to a hero and playing him.